scene is set. We are ready to go.
Well, down the years have been some fabulous Brazilian playmakers, but John Mina is certainly a part of that company.
He is a player with a vivid imagination, a wonderful creative brain, and a real boldness to try the outrageous.
Just try stuff.
Audacity is normal for him.
Back of the net! Wonderful timing! Wonderful player! The perfect start! First blood drawn!
Yeah, he took that pass really well, but he still had a lot of work to do. I thought the finish was really stylish. What a lovely passage of play.
Goretzka. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Looking to get within range. Repelled by the keeper. I thought that was a good, honest attempt, but he's not looking happy.
They've tested the keeper twice early on. I wonder if it'll be third time lucky.
Silva. Quarter of an hour played. And it's Ings. Well, there is a perfect illustration as to what can happen when an attack breaks down. Great ball, and now the shot. No, he's hit the crossbar. Wonderful! Two up now, and there's the goal they've been looking for.
Well, that was some strike in the end, even if the crossbar helped it in.
Goretzka. He'll have a dip!
He's missed, but not by that far. Well, that was worth the effort. I mean, it was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Goretzka. To me. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. And it's a goal! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
And it's so rare to see that kind of ability in the modern game. I'm just delighted it ended in a goal. Great, great stuff.
Goretzka. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Gets into the right position to intercept. Just the keeper to beat!
Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
Yeah, this is clearly a well-drilled, coordinated defence. A team within a team.
And a shot! Goal! And what a climax we have here!
Well, he smashed it off the crossbar, but he's got lucky. It's gone in.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Opinions on the first half.
Well, he is one of those unmissables in midfield, isn't he, Ray? 6'3", he appears to be in charge of everything.
Yeah, he doesn't do stealth. A player with the perfect blend, Peter, of brain and brawn, and a great playmaker who I expect will do all the conducting in this lineup now.
Yeah, all in the genes as well. His big brother, of course, a Brazilian legend. His little brother's not so bad either.
Well, footballing greatness runs thick in the Souza family.
Oh, great chance! And shoots! It didn't come off, but an audacious effort. Played into the middle. And the chance goes to waste.
This team doesn't always look to get behind you. They're quite happy to have a go from distance and with a high success rate.
Gets on the end of it. Just swings wide. Did brilliantly to get a shot away from there. Now surely. He's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Yeah, look, maybe he's carrying an injury we don't know about, or maybe they just want to give his replacement a run out while they're still ahead.
Oh, there was plenty on that. Just a quarter of an hour to play. Does well to read it and intercepts. Gets on the end of it. And he's there to hoof it away. Milik. Back to the keeper and go again. Goretzka. Almost nothing left on the clock here. And he's escaped his man. Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
They have players in their side who can hurt teams from distance, so there has to be a concentration on stopping that.
Close